Hi everyone, this is Fu Ying Special Agent Ling Ling. COVID-19 is extremely infectious. However, many people don't think the virus will be around and believe they won't be infected. Therefore,they neglect their own personal hygiene habits.
For example, there was a NBA player who touched and played the mice of every media during the interview, because he wanted to tell people that this kind of behavior wouldn't cause people to get infected. But a few days later, the news of the player's diagnosis was reported.It's caused the entire NBA suspension, and several players had also been infected with coronavirus.
So, we need to do our best to prevent the virus in our daily life. The following points are the necessary epidemic prevention codes.
Should wash hands over 20 seconds and make sure to follow the correct steps. Take out a clean medical mask. Iron bar places to the nose bridge. Pull the mask to the chin and make sure the mouth and the nose are all covered.When you go to public areas, you should cooperate with the staff to measure your body temperature and observe the rule that only the ones whose temperature are under 37.5 degrees Celsius can enter. Keep a distance of 1.5 meters from others indoors.And 1 meter outdoors. If you can't follow it, you should wear a mask all the time. Should go to bed and rest on time. Only keeping good sleep can help us to be resistant to the coronavirus.
The above are the basic epidemic prevention actions against the coronavirus. Please cooperate with us to go through this difficult time and fight with COVID-19 in order to welcome a beautiful and a healthy future.